This is a good episode. I'm taking this shit home now. The year was 2005. George W. Bush was the president of the United States. Let Me Love You by Mario was number one in the country. Zydrunas Ilgauskas was an NBA All-Star. Yeah, shit was weird back then. And sneaker hype was still limited to our tiny little subculture. Then Jeff Staple and Nike teamed up to release the SB Pigeon Dunks, a sneaker so fire people literally rioted. No, I mean they literally rioted. They stood in line in the cold for 3 days and then they literally started a fucking riot. You know how insane things need to get for people to literally riot? The Eagle fans didn't riot when this happened. Beyonce fans didn't riot when this happened. Music fans didn't riot when this happened, but they rioted for those SB Pigeon Dunks. And why not? The sneakers were reselling for thousands even back then, and today they're flipping on StockX for as much as 15 grand. Now, this week, the Pigeon Dunks are back, but this time in a brand new panda colorway. And while no one has gotten arrested yet, they're already reselling for more than 3 times retail. And they've actually risen 15% in the past 5 days. If history is any guide, prices will probably climb even higher. The 2017 Black Pigeon has gained close to $100 in value over the past 3 months alone. So you best cop a pair today for that portfolio before they start rioting down at H&R Block. To the streets! Now, while the rest of y'all are spending the supreme off-season smashing the like button on an egg, we wanted to take some time to reflect on last year, putting supreme up against supreme. A Carlisle Group civil war with fall against spring and pitting top items from each season against each other for a battle for 2018 supremacy. Now, the spring season brought some serious heat with an average price premium of 360% for the top 5 items. No less than 3 colors of the Supreme TVT appeared in the top 5 with price premiums topping out at 450% for the purple. Y'all can keep that fuzzy wuzzy shit. I'm trying to get my hands on that Super Soaker. All right, if you know, you know. But despite all that spring stunting, Team Fall came through with a W, thanks to a little help from the box logos, both with Carme des Garçons. Pronounced Carme des Garçons. And the December release of Crewnecks. In fact, every one of the top 5 items featured a box logo in some capacity, with an average price premium of 430%. Hey, Supreme. Yeah, you, Jebbia. You hear me? Send the fall winter design team through for a celebration. We'll see if we can pull together some of those 4 for 4s and hot and readies. In more recent news, Nike's also been hitting 2019 hard with the Supreme collabs, coming together with Japanese streetwear label Cav Empt and London-based menswear house Martine Rose. Fire up the Prime membership, put on the Sopranos, because these collabs have got the track suits flowing. Pass the gabagool! In handbag news, Virgil Abloh's first collection with Louis Vuitton is officially hitting shops. Released earlier this week, it sold out in minutes at the New York pop-up, and bids on StockX are already over 5 grand. So keep your Bird Box blinders, because this bag is just simply too bright. To the week ahead! If you took an L harder than Theresa May on those Panda Pigeon Dunks, don't worry. There's still plenty more heat to get your hands on. Starting with more Jordan 4s hitting the shelf this weekend as we get blasted with the Black Laser Gum colorway. We also get 3 capital C crispy vintage mid blazers in habanero red, lucid green, and Pacific blue. And while we're not holding our breath here, it looks like the sale Fear of God will finally hit shelves after getting pulled from dropping last week. Meanwhile, while you're waiting to order those new Nike Adapt BBs, you can hit the hardwood in the LeBron 16 Equalities dropping on January 21st, or the Kobe 1 Pro Tro 81 points dropping January 22nd. Now, as for streetwear, if you miss out on the Cause clean slates that dropped in December, don't worry, because the Cause holiday drop is hitting digital shelves this Saturday. And don't forget, you can flip all these sneakers and streetwear at our NYC spot open at 393 Broadway in Manhattan until the 29th of January. So come through with anything you sold on StockX. Drop it off and we'll send you your payout ASAP. It's really that easy. Plus, we got a very, very special IPO launching next week on January 22nd with our man, Ben Baller. So turn up ASAP, Ferg's Plain Jane, and never forget who did the chain with these new Ben Baller did the chain slides, dropping exclusively on StockX. Ben brought back the OG Friends and Family colorway with the black and white lettering, and plus, we're dropping a brand new red colorway. This is dropping via a real deal IPO. So stay tuned for details on how that works. Finally, big shout out, here you can have that back, to our friend Damon Andes for winning comment of the week. He called out Mr. Steal Your Girl, AKA the Supreme Teddy Bear on the desk. My man, check your comment for details on what you've won. All right, that's all for this week. For more StockX Market Insights, like and subscribe to us here and follow StockX on Instagram and Twitter. And if you plan to cop any of the heat that we speak this weekend, let us know what in the comments below. We'll be sure to show you some love. It's never been so old.